Trucking is the backbone of commerce and an intrinsic part of the American economy. Industries like manufacturing, construction, agriculture, and consumer goods all rely on trucks and their ability to deliver.
The idea.
With the rise of artificial intelligence technology, businesses have begun exploring ways to innovate the trucking industry, specifically the use of AIs to reduce fuel usage and increase runtime. The current focus of many companies working in this space is not the total elimination of human truck drivers, but finding ways to augment them with AI to get more miles traveled at lower costs.
The action.
Too Simple, a self-driving truck startup, has raised $95 million as the company prepares to scale up its commercial autonomous fleet to more than 50 trucks by June. Too Simple's technology is built around cameras that provide long-range predictive capabilities. The cameras can see about 1,000 meters. The company has two delivery routes in Arizona that deploy its technology on retrofitted trucks, with backup drivers and engineers on board. They haul loads for a dozen customers.
The impact.
Autonomous trucks will change the cost structure and utilization of trucking and the cost of consumer goods. With full autonomy, operating expenses would decline by about 45%, saving the trucking industry between $85 and $125 billion. While as many as 294,000 jobs could be lost to autonomous trucks, given the aging workforce, growing demand for trucking services as costs decline, and other factors, there will likely be enough jobs to accommodate the displaced drivers.